How to clearly uninstall and reinstall Microsoft Store in Windows 10 11ths. Type the first command. Commands in description of this video. Now your Microsoft Store is uninstalled. After entering first command, restart your computer. Now type the second command. Now your Microsoft Store is reinstalled.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.